routed out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber cycle victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
This is audio, Donald.
Welcome to Info Flash. Say, do y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwaves zap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so you know.
Kills the cockroaches too. No, it doesn't. They live.
Right, the power outage. Apparently, some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky. The CPD says the blackout led to 120 mil in damages all in all. The real tragedy, though? I can't stomach a cold burrito.
Let's go. Meters, 850, 800, 750. I'm getting there. 500. So sitting and waiting for people, isn't it?
Hello, V.
Jefferson?
Listen, I need your help again. Matters private.
Sure, okay. What's it about?
Not on the hollow. Come by. I'll lay it out. Explain everything.
Got your back, Jefferson. Not to worry.
Great. We'll see you here then. Remember where?
Of course. Be there in no time.
Dream on. Okay.
Well, this is the place.
Place. Tick, tick, tick.
Tick, 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 tick.
River.
How you holding up? Nice ride. Brand new?
Nope.
Not in a chatty mood, I see.
Not really. Sorry.
So, what happened?
Needed someone to talk to.
Mm-hmm.
First, take a look.
More dead politicians?
Just watch it.
This Peter Pan, he an old case? You were looking for him?
Never heard of him. Didn't cross my desk.
What's the problem if they caught the guy?
My nephew, Randy. Disappeared not long past. And what you just saw. The kid was wearing Randy's shoes.
Oh, Jesus. Randy's disappearance. Know anything else?
My sister and I don't get along that well. I don't know much. Just wish I could have been there for her when she needed it most.
What, they figured you'd get emotional and kept you off the case?
More like a restraining order. Won't let me anywhere near it. Gonagall took the lead on it. Lazy ass gonk. And so far, he ain't accomplished shit.
They're not all wrong. Got a personal stake in this.
And that's why I need an objective eye. You.
So what do we need to do?
Can't interrogate the guy because he's a veg, but we can view his dreams.
Sorry, dreams?
You heard me. Come on, I'll explain on the way. It's an experimental procedure, but it's already yielding results. They record dreams that can be played back as BDs.
Got access to these dreams?
Not yet, but they keep them in the lab we're headed to now.
Well, it's gonna run us over when we walk with a cop, surely.
Exactly. We'll go in together, but, not through the main entrance.
Oh, we're gonna break the law?
We'll find a different way in, and then hustle out quick. Never actually been here, so I'll need your help.
we find our entrance.
They have an audit today. Should be a ghost town. No need to be quiet.
How'd you know about the audit?
I did my homework.
Know where they're keeping the BD?
Likely the room where they edit the autistic. Should be labeled as Anthony Harris. A few of these rooms we probably don't have to bother with. Get in. Nothing here. No sign of any BDs. Case.
I think I got it.
You found something?
Not yet.
Anthony Harris. Let's try these drawers.
Tech's half decent.
They got budget savvy management.
Someone wants to be a cop when they grow up. Bill Graham?
No. Anthony Harris.
St. River, why not just have a janitor crack a door for you?
Can't risk getting scolded for sniffing around somebody else's
River.
Case. Yowen!
What are you doing here? You got...
Just suspended, actually.
And who might you be?
I'm calling the actual police.
Oh, wait. Hear me out, please.
Seriously, River? You weren't in enough trouble already?
Harris kidnapped my nephew.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But we store evidence here. And we have strict protocols.
Protocols? Talking about his nephew's life here. A child's life.
This is an ongoing police investigation. Go, please. Get out now!
Can't leave without Peter Pan's dreams.
I'll say it one last time. Out!
Damn it, Yowen. Who the fuck do you think you are? Remember your first med school exam? You know the one. Passed it with flying colors. Gotta remember it. Ladies' room erupted in flame. They evacuated everybody for 2 hours.
I cannot believe you would throw that in my face. I never wish to see you here again. Especially you. This man, he only takes. He never gives anything back.
River and I get along, we're friends. Hasn't let me down yet.
Huh, I thought us friends too.
That why you're refusing to help him out?
Harris's dream, Beatty. Where is it?
He isn't dreaming.
What? Why?
A bullet damaged his cerebral cortex. We get only dissonant urges. Pieces.
I'd like to...
Try audiovisual stimulation.
But he isn't on the spectrum.
A favorite song or movie helps you reach the kids. Might be worth a try.
I am aware of the similarity. Hypothalamus stimulation and hormone production. But Harris is not a child. I have never tried the procedure on an adult.
Let's try it.
We don't even know his preferences.
I'll find some. Are you willing to try?
Just go. I'll open the front door for you.
Let's ride, V. I know exactly where to start.
Say, by the way, what do you know about biochips? Arasaka's relic in particular.
Well, it's designed to store a person's neural engram. Sorry. Just imagine copying over a person's memories and personality.
Right, I get that. I'm more curious what happens if the stored engram overwrites the engrams of the chip carrier.
Overwrites? I'm not even sure that's possible. Why do you ask?
Nah, never mind. Not a big deal. Thanks.
Cops seem to like you. Could be this one sniffing around for something extra.
No, River's all right.
Yeah.
Can tell you got something to say, so say it.
Me? No. Just maybe this cop's flying straight in your pants.
Quite an observation on human behavior coming from a fucking stack of data in my head.
Okay. Let me hear it.
So, got booted off the force.
Suspended. Mayor's death stank to high heaven. Inquest into, kicked under the rug. So, I made a fuss.
Not worth asking how you feel about that.
Nope. It's just, it's not easy for me to talk about what's biting at my ass.
Fair enough. Could tell me where we're headed, though.
To Joss's. Randy's mom. She thinks he just ran away from home. For now, keep the kidnapping between us.
Gonna tell me why we aren't trying to find Harris's apartment?
It's a house. And I doubt he's keeping his victims in his basement. And besides, we are trying. Want to see if we can find some connection to Harris at Randy's.
Pretty weak lead.
Best we can hope for just now.
I think Yawin will actually help us, all things considered.
Yeah. These tiffs of ours always end up the same way. I'll tell you about it over a beer sometime.
Really out of focus on finding Randy now.
Of course.
Shots are hilarious.
Alright, this is it. It's sure been a while. He used to come over every weekend, a long time ago.
And changed it all since?
Places like this never change.
lovely neighborhood. Mwah.
You either got business with me or news about my rent. Wouldn't drag your butt out here if you didn't.
Joss, meet V.
So V, is this about my Randy? Randy's been taken. Why didn't you call?
Joss, I...
Throw a blanket over the truth, like always.
Police caught the guy, but he caught a bullet and he's in a coma being watched.
But where's Randy?
We're looking, Joss.
Here?
Listen, we need to look through Randy's things.
Why?
To find any lead we can. Trust me, Joss.
Just don't destroy anything. Randy doesn't like it when anyone pokes through his stuff.
Let's go, V.
The kids are playing outside. Tell them it's time to eat.
What's on your mind?
Think all the women in your life have character.
That's the trailer. Eyes peeled for details, eh?
Uncle River!
Monique! Dorian. Hey, guys.
Is this your girlfriend?
Just a friend.
You gonna stay over?
We'll see. Your mom's waiting for you with dinner. This is their old trailer. Randy moved in when I bought him a new one.
Real hellhole. Like in my good old days.
You check around, I'll check the trash.
Got some kind of key here. Real fossil.
Not quite what we're looking for, no.
Some kind of game here. Shipping code on it. Tainted Overlord.
Favorite band.
You know him well.
He used to send him an album every year for his B-Day.
Expensive tech. Randy had the scratch for this?
You're joking. No chance Randy could afford hardware like this. Way too pricey. We gotta get in, but I doubt anyone knows the password. Can you crack it?
Let me give it a shot. Eureka.
Help me scour this, will you?
If they caught Harris in a vehicle like that.
Blockaded street. Shit, River, I remember that day. He lives close to an old school. True angel of empathy, this guy, huh? Figured out Randy's identity. Sent him the game as a present.
The one you found in his drawer?
The same. Shipping code suggests the prick sent it from the Badlands.
This guy baited Randy like a pro.
River, do you... Are you seeing what I'm seeing?
There's no way. Why would he do that?
Not only did they agree to meet, but it looks like Randy was as excited as any kid on his way to a theme park.
Fuck. This creep definitely scrambled Randy's head.
Natalie must have been the only person Randy trusted.
Can we view this page with a link? Something deeply fucked about that cartoon. My skin's crawling. Some kind of link. The one Randy wrote about?
Let's find out.
A hidden page set up by Anthony Harris.
Christ. Oh, I'm gonna be sick. Jesus, River, this is fucked. The guy preyed on troubled kids, made habit to target boys like Randy.
This is my fault. If I just paid more attention, just talked with him more.
Hey, come on. You're not the one at blame here.
This is dog shit, man. This is dog shit.
There was a file here.
Deleted, looks like, but the name's still there.
That name. Wasn't the video file on Randy's comp called something like that?
Hey, look. The name of this cartoon matches the missing file on Harris's page.
That's what we needed to find for Yawen. V, we've got it.
Randy must have downloaded it.
Sure, but V, don't you get it? This could be the key to Harris's mind.
Here's hoping.
Hey, can you use any of that Netrunner magic to shake anything else out of this?
Not that kind of magician.
Oh, okay. We'll have to manage without it.
That cartoon, River, could be what we've been looking for. Said yourself we need something that'd get Harris to dream. Send it to Yawin.
Right. Sending it now.
Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning.
Oh, okay. Good talk.
Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning.
Where are you going?
Okay. Says she'll get back to me by morning. And that I am a son of a bitch. And, come on. Let's grab a bite. Listen, let's not worry Joss more than we need to, huh? We're hot on the trail. We'll know more tomorrow. That's it.
Dorian, please.
But it really tastes like boogers!
Joss, we're finished.
All done. Off to bed, then.
We left some for you, Uncle River.
Thanks, Monique.
Tell me you found something.
Looks like Randy knew his kidnapper. They were in touch.
Why would he do something like that?
You know him. Kids. Look for help in the wrong places.
When's the last time you ate?
Yesterday.
Have mine. I'm not hungry.
Thanks. Maybe later.
Now you, no bullshit. Don't look at my brother, just tell me. Will you find my boy?
River's a hell of an investigator. Brandy's good as found.
Won't give up until I do, Joss. Joss, you mind if he takes Randy's trailer for the night?
No. Sure.
Staying, right? You gotta help me see this through. To the end.
Of course I'll stay.
Find your way, all right?
Yep. Gonna go hit the sack soon. Can't be easy, raising three kids on your own.
Well, it wasn't any easier with my husband. In fact, the best days were when he didn't come home.
One of those fathers.
Sometimes I wished he'd disappear for a month, just to not have him hang around.
Must have been a relief then, when he left.
For weeks, I cried every night. My husband was killed, the father of my children.
I'm sorry.
Randy changed. He locked up. Not to mention the other two I still had to raise. Life was rough with him and without him. Sometimes there's no solution.
Let's, change this subject.
Little nap.
V, wake up.
Not done sleeping.
Yawin called. It worked. The cartoon. He's dreaming.
You got the BD?
Right here. Slot it in. Jack into the computer. I want to see it on the monitor.
That doc of yours is quick. Not bad.
What's the matter with you, Anthony? I have to report this. I hope you understand that. This isn't normal behavior. Anthony, you killed Liam's turtle.
He was sick. He wouldn't eat, stayed in his shell. I just wanted to help him.
By injecting him with HGH? What were you thinking? Is this something your father taught you? Good people took you in, extended their trust. This is how you repay them? Your friend died. I understand. But that is no excuse.
Fuck you.
What did you just say? Okay, I've had enough. Principal's gonna hear about this. Your foster parents, too. I see. Like father, like son.
Recognize this shooting. It was a case study back at the academy. Give me a sec to check which school that was. Laguna Bend. Oh, looks like the whole town got flooded in the 50s. Well, at least we know the general area where Harris lived.
Guess that'd be that. Trophy. Old one. Dating from 2042, first place in an interscholastic wrestling tournament.
Don't you dare talk about my dad!
That's right, you little shit. I know it all. Farm failed. Dad put a bullet in his head.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! You can't talk about my dad, you... you prick! You... you can't! You... you can't! He was sick! Weak! I just wanted to help him.
Okay.
Harris looks even younger here.
Like a cattle bioscanner for checking vitals.
Got no way to ID him. Kid's father was a real hard ass.
Tony, come here!
Yeah, Dad?
Get something?
I asked you a question! I'm at I-9 levels. See anything odd?
Too low?
You were supposed to check before school. What do you gotta say for yourself? I was gonna die because of you. Gonna kill it like you killed your mama.
I'm sorry.
Don't apologize. Just dial up her hormones. And shut off that goddamn cartoon!
Cattle injectors for hormones, antibiotics. People ate meat loaded with this shit.
How many times I gotta tell you not to leave it like that,
Supplements in the feed for disease-free livestock.
Hey, I spent trying to turn that shit off!
Thank you. cartoon. Little Tony really seemed to love it.
Guess that'd be that.
I think this might be the place, V. It's a recent memory. Gotta be his hideout.
Got some cables. Got a clock. An hour to midnight. Looks like Peter Pan turned this farm into a goddamn final bastion.
Fuel? Must have been an auto shop or something here at some point.
Hearing what I'm hearing?
Trash barge. That's the signal to dump. Has to be a landfill nearby.
Oh, fuck me. Treats the kidnapped boys like cattle. Machine controls an injection system for stimulants, hormones. Another one.
Don't see Randy anywhere. Fire department search stamp right here. City South. Perfect.
Terminal controls the pens. Gotta be another deck somewhere for the mines and turrets. Signage on the farm model points to Petrochem.
And where are you up to, Mike?
Hey, the illuminated towers. Promoting the Us Cracks album that came out then. Colors changed every hour.
I think that might be it.
Not so sure, River. Think we ought to explore a bit more.
Okay. Let's go with your gut. That's gotta be all she wrote in this one.
Probably right. Okay.
Come here.
take good care of you. Easy now.
Tony, oh, Tony.
Okay, so where do we sit now exactly?
We know Harris still lives near an old school that's now underwater. You can see the NC skyline and the Uscrax towers from the farm. It's a few miles out. Farm's located near a landfill. We know that too. Shipping code on the game Randy got from Harris traces out to the Badlands. Those towers promoting the Uscrax album. Colors change regularly, once an hour. So we know the time.
11 at night.
Right. And that puts the farm east of the city. Southeast, actually. Stamp on the NCFD certificate was from the southern region. Farm model's a petrochem design, so that eliminates any others. Which narrows it down to Edgewood Farm. That's gotta be our place.
So, we've got it.
Just hope we didn't fuck it up. Come on, we gotta go.
Go rescue your nephew.
Damn it. Let this work.
It's gotta work. Done more in 2 days than the NCPD accomplished in weeks.
Not hard to do, but yeah, you're right. Thanks, V. For everything.
We'll find him, River.
What was eating at him?
This isn't your fault.
I'm his uncle, V. And I wasn't there for him. Fuck! Hold on, Randy. Please hold on.
You know, I mean, it would be funny, but you'd think he'd dry it full pelt. One time where the game dries it full pelt. How do I know?
Grab something!
This is the farm. We got it.
I know. Let's get to the barn quick. Gotta be here. Have a look around.
Boom, 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 boom.
Should be a switch somewhere. Try disabling the defense system, then haul ass to the barn. find another way.
River, come here, quick! Too late for this one. Breathe in. Good. Hey, just hold on a bit longer.
He's here. Randy! He's hanging in there. We made it. V, shut down the machine. Can't unlink Randy otherwise. Randy! 1052. I repeat, I've got a 1052 at a farm south of the city. Yes, send the fucking squad! Yeah, we're laying coordinates now. No, several, at least. Do it quick, dammit! Oh, and watch for automated defenses on site. They're substantial. Hurry, gotta shut it off.
Okay, all disconnected.
Check the others. Could still be alive.
Right. Been dead a few days already.
Wow, this is creepy. This is super creepy.
Whoa, 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 easy there. You're all right now.
Pete, help me with Randy.
did it, River.
Yep. We sure did. But I'm not about to leave it like this. The horror that bastard inflicted. Can't let it go.
What do you want to do? Zero him?
Exactly. Squeeze the life out of him with my bare hands. Sick fuck has to die.
River, come on, man. It won't change anything. Anthony Harris is a sad sack of meat hooked up to a respirator now.
For how long? He has to die. It's the only way I'll be sure.
Stop. Gonna throw your life away getting revenge on a brain-dead vegetable?
I don't know. Maybe you're right. But it's driving me crazy not doing anything.
Actually, got quite a bit you can do, River. Joss, Randy, the kids. They're gonna need you now more than ever.
Yeah. No, you're right.
Forget about Harris. Take one day at a time. But rest first. Once your head's on straight again, give me a hollow. We'll talk.
Yeah. Need a little time to myself now. But then I'll call you. I will.
Hey, we're ready for evac. Are you riding along or not?
Really, V. Thanks. Couldn't have done it without you.
No problem. Don't be a stranger.
That was very twisted story.